So the Tortoise and the Hare, if you probably know the Aesop's fable, is you have, you know, this tortoise and the hare racing, and of course the tortoise is slow and steady. The hare is all over the place, running and running and running, gets distracted, blah, blah, blah. And eventually, just because the hare is, the tortoise is slow and steady, he wins the race, right? That's the moral. Well, I'm a hare because I'm all over the place, and that's been one of my problems in my past. Marco's definitely a tortoise, like a tortoise to a millionth degree, because he's the slowest motherfucker ever. But
yes,
he's,
people tell me I'm slow.
He's, yeah, even
slow
the way he fucking eats
slow.
Everything is tortoise with this guy. So my thing is that whole fable, the tortoise and the hare loses. And I, you know, and to be honest, like I haven't won in a lot of ways. But I was thinking, like, wouldn't it be cool if like the tortoise and the hare were tied together and they were racing all the other forest animals? Who would win? Well, because the hare is faster, he would make the tortoise a little bit faster, and because the tortoise is slow and steady, he would focus and slow down the hare. So my general concept for this show is to show you that process, that, you know, it's the tortoise and the hare getting together, winning the race, and beating all you other motherfuckers.